I'm Magnus. I don't think we've been formally introduced. Alec.
Mom, I understand you're upset, but just this.
Calling off the wedding would have been one thing. But kissing that warlock in front of the entire institute, you've embarrassed all of us.
Why? Because he's a guy?
The fact that he is a guy, as you say, is the least of my worries.
You know what I just realized? We still haven't gone on our first date.
Make it disappear. Throw out the emotion. You make me feel a feeling that I've never felt before. At the residence of Magnus Bane.
And why is it only for Shadowhunters?
It's tradition.
Traditions change. Especially those based on ignorance. Anyone who cares about Max should be there, and that includes me and Magnus, together.
Alec. This dinner, it should be about family, our family.
What family?
You're right. Of course we'll be there. Thank you for going to all this trouble for us.
Thank you, Magnus.
Alexander.
Why do you need Alec?
Virgin Shadowhunter energy.
That explains so much. I finally get to know him. If you have a problem with that, then I suggest you deal with it.
I don't even recognize you anymore.
I'm the same person I've always been. Now everything's just out in the open. Emotions are nothing but a distraction. You're ruled by them. We're taught to control them.
How is that working out for you?
You of all people should know what that's like.
Magnus isn't an affair.
Stepping on your feet, am I? How could you be? It's like I'm walking on air.